needs to start trusting God in the wilderness again. We all want God when the names are in lights and you got a million likes and you got folk following you and tweeting you and you got your name. We all want that part of God. But who wants the part of God when you're by yourself, face to face, just you and God? Sometimes God will put you out there because he wants you to go through a testing period to see where your heart really is. We like the nice stuff that comes with church. We like the lush surroundings and the nice buildings and the rushing streams and the good times and prosperity. And we love the smooth sailing, but our spirits need the wilderness.